Finless porpoises are small cetaceans that lack a dorsal fin. Instead of a dorsal fin, they have an area with many small tubercles where a dorsal fin would be. Finless porpoises have a rounded head with a blunt snout. Their color is uniformly dark to pale gray and somewhat lighter on the underside. They inhabit shallow coastal waters and some rivers in the temperate and tropical Indo-Pacific region. The porpoises are often located in estuaries and mangrove swamps. The taxonomy of finless porpoises has long been debated. All finless porpoises used to be considered one species, with three subspecies. They were then separated into two species and may eventually be widely considered three separate species. However, most recent sources still list two species, the Indo-Pacific finless porpoise and the endangered narrow-ridged finless porpoise. The narrow-ridged finless porpoise is divided into two subspecies, the East Asian finless porpoise and the Yangtze finless porpoise. Indo-Pacific finless porpoises can be found from the Indian Ocean to the South China Sea. Yangtze finless porpoises inhabit the Yangtze River, and East Asian finless porpoises inhabit the East China Sea and the coasts of Japan. The tubercle area is wider in the Indo-Pacific finless porpoise than the narrow-ridged finless porpoise. Indo-Pacific finless porpoises have a broader and lower dorsal ridge than narrow-ridged finless porpoises. The Indo-Pacific finless porpoises are born with a lighter color and they darken to almost black as they grow older, while narrow-ridged finless porpoises are dark in color when they are born and get lighter with age. Finless porpoises are considered to be opportunistic feeders. They feed on various prey species such as schooling fish, squid, octopuses, and shrimp. Their teeth are small and slender. Killer whales and large sharks prey on them. These cetaceans rarely form large schools and are usually found in pairs. They are fast swimmers but usually swim quietly and do not leap or make splashes. They can grow to around 67 inches in length, but animals over 79 inches have been reported. Indo-Pacific finless porpoises are smaller than narrow-ridged finless porpoises. Males grow slightly larger than females. Age at maturation typically ranges from 4 to 6 years old. Females are thought to give birth every 2 years after an 11-month gestation period. Finless porpoises sometimes live more than 30 years. They are vulnerable to various human impacts such as entanglement in gill nets, pollution, and habitat degradation. Significant declines have been reported in several populations. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.